I've given up my nightlight, cause I'm not scared of the dark. I've tasted buttermilk, sat through Jurassic Park. I've taken off my training wheels, used adult shampoo. Sometimes there's a limit to the scary things I'll do. I don't hide in the closet when I hear a thunderclap. I dunk my head in water, I sat on Santa's lap. I never bat an eye when I get my measles shot. So when things get real scary, it's a good thing that I've got.